Hi, it's Margaret Boy, interview coach, and today I wanted to share my 7 top tips to prepare for a video interview. Tip number one, test your technology. Check your internet connectivity and confirm your camera and microphone are working ahead of the interview. You don't want to be fumbling around with your audio or lighting during the call. Set the scene and minimize the distractions. Find a room with optimal lighting, preferably near the window. Tidy up your surroundings and eliminate all distractions. So turn off the TV, silence notifications on your mobile phone, and close the windows. Tip number three, sit down prepared. Research the company ahead of time and prepare your answers to common interview questions such as, tell us about yourself. What do you know about us? Why do you want to work here? Give us an example of your biggest professional accomplishment. Avoid memorizing each response so you don't sound overly rehearsed. Instead, write some high-level thoughts on post-it notes that you can stick to your computer. You should also be prepared to answer, do you have any questions for us? Questions to ask an employer include, what would you expect me to achieve in the first 6 months? What's the company culture like? What are the main challenges or priorities of the role? Tip number four is to monitor your body language. The main way to communicate confidence is to sit up straight, smile, and keep the camera at an eye level. That means if you don't have a laptop stand, you might want to put your laptop on a few books. And make eye contact. That means looking directly at the camera most of the time instead of looking at the screen. Tip number five, dress the part. Dress as you would for an in-person interview. Professional clothing will show that you're serious about the position. And show enthusiasm. You want to sound enthusiastic and energetic, not bored or uncomfortable. You should try to come across as passionate about the job and organization in any interview, including a video interview. And my final tip too is to immediately follow up. Within 24 hours of the interview, send an individual thank you email to everyone you met. Not only will it show that you value their time, but it provides you with the opportunity to express the unique strengths you bring to the role or share any talking points you forgot to address. Ultimately, the key to acing a virtual interview is proper preparation. From ensuring your technology is working to conducting research before the meeting, sitting down at your computer poised and ready for any kinds of questions will help set you apart from other applicants. I hope you found these tips useful. For more free tips on interviewing, feel free to visit my website at interview-coach.co.uk. Thank you very much for watching.